All right, so we're looking at our chart here. They want to know, or they're telling you that the tire pressure is 20% too low. So we've got 20% too low right here. Follow that up to our graph, and then follow that over to the y-axis, and we can see that we're at 90%. But the question isn't asking you what the service life is. It says, by how much is the service life reduced? So from 100%, we subtract 90 and get 10.